this is third and final heat of the day of the first racing weekend of AMEC 2019 season. I finished third in the last race, but we're missing a car, so I've been promoted up to second place, which is pretty much perfect. That'll mean I'll be on the ideal line going into the first corner. And yeah, we'll see how things go. seconds apart that entire race.